Well, baseball has been called America's favorite pastime, and here in the Upstate, baseball has even more meaning for Mill Village communities, and that is the subject of a new movie called Milltown Pride. Our guests are Dr. Darren Lawson, the Dean of the Arts and Communications Department at Rob Jones University, and Thomas Sneed. You are the star of Milltown Pride. Thank you so much for being here this morning, gentlemen.
Sure. Glad to be here.
Great. Thanks well, sure, glad to have you. You know, could you tell us, what is Milltown Pride about?
Milltown Pride is set in the 1920s in Textile Mill Baseball, and it's about a young man who dreams of playing baseball, but he lives on the rich side of town, and the only way he can do that is to head to the mill side and take a job with the mill and start playing baseball. So
that's right. Now your character, whose name is Will Wright, right, faces some major challenges. What are some of these dilemmas?
Well, he has the dream of playing professional baseball since he was a child, and he gets that opportunity when he comes of age and as he said, leaves home against his parents' wishes. And as soon as he gets to the mill, he rises to instant stardom. There isn't a pitch he can't hit. He becomes very popular, but in the meantime makes some enemies. And all of the luxuries and money that he's making now at a young age cause him to unfortunately make some poor decisions, and he hits rock bottom. And that's the point in his life when he has to decide, is there something more to life than my dreams and my way, or is there something greater? And
yes.
You have to see the movie to find out.
Right, and we actually have a little bit of the trailer that your Great. School gave to us to show people here, and maybe you can tell us what's happening as we show this. So there you are.
Come on, chick.
Yes. What is happening in this part, in this scene?
This is the tryout scene. This is when Will first comes to the mill and tries out for the team. And as you can see on the screen there, that's his nemesis. And he's the one he's stealing the thunder from. So they automatically start a conflict there.
Wow. And, some of these sites are really familiar. Must have been fun to scout out some of these spots, right?
It was. We shot in four different states, including South Carolina, North Carolina, Georgia, and Massachusetts, where there is a full operating mill museum. So they were very kind to let us come up and do some shooting there.
And this was a two-year project, right?
It was. We started script development 2 years ago and then shot most of the film last summer. And we've been in post-production for several months, and we're excited about next Friday's premiere.
And a lot of people might not know this, but Bob Jones has been making movies now for 60-some years?
We have, since the early 50s. And it's a tradition in the Upstate that most folks don't realize that we have a production company right here in Greenville. So.
Great. Well, you know, we want to let everybody know about your premiere weekend, which is actually next weekend. You will, April 8th through 10th at 7 p.m. There are two different locations on campus, Founders Memorial Amphitorium and Rodehaver. How do you say that?
Rodehaver.
Rodehaver, yes, auditorium, all on the Bob Jones University campus. But the event is free, but people need to call ahead of time, right, to make sure there's still room in the different
They can actually go to milltownpride.com, and there's information about tickets there.
Oh, great. And we'll put that link on our website to yours. Thank you so much, and we'll check back with you later.
Great.